a superhero cape. Way back off of Greg by Hernandez, and the former Oriole gets one here at Camden Yards in the ninth inning, making it a two-run game. Fourth home run that Kevin Gregg has given up this year. Well, it was closed for a couple of different teams, and to close this one out.
Well, first pitch breaking ball, and he hangs it right there in the wheelhouse for Ramon Hernandez, who's going to take an extra moment to admire that bad boy.